Today is October 9, 2021. We take the cruise ship, go to Mexico.
Ready? 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. I need to
today is October 10, 2019. We're on the cruise ship, head to Mexico. Pietro, Vedanta, Maisland, and San Carlos, San Lucas. 7-day cruise from October 9 to October 16th. So today the second day, October 10th. We're in the ocean. And today to reach Puerto Vallarta. So we reached there on October 13th. So this morning now is 7:10 a.m. We walk around the boat and stay up from 6 o'clock on walking until now.
Please, can you get on the round of applause for our ladies in the house? All right. Tomorrow you are spending another day at the sea, so please do refer to your fun hat. It's a useful tool for you. You can do all the activities on hat. You can check all your.
All right. Good evening, everyone. I'm Nikki from the Philippines. I prepared a beautiful song for you guys. I hope you will like it. And to those who know the song, sing with me and dance with me.
No, stay still.
Bridge operations manager. Morning, everyone. great drinks is, of course, delicious food. How are you enjoying the food? Yes? Well, then keep that applause going for our executive chef de cuisine, Chef Bisson. Now, Paolo family, I'm going to need you to step up the applause for this next officer. Why? Well, he's my boss, and I may have asked for a pay raise, and you can help me out. He is our entertainment director, all the way from the United States of America. Give it up for Matthew! Oh, this is lucky press. We're working. Next up, who has an incredible cabin steward? Yeah, I know. This ship is a beautifully clean ship, and it's thanks to our incredibly hardworking housekeeping team. One of the largest departments on board, and in charge of them is our housekeeping manager, Lupo, everybody. My little brother. Next, I call us the Carnival Panorama family, and this could not be true of the crew. Now, every family has a parent, and we have our dad stood on his staircase here. He looks after the crew's needs. Our human resources director, Hitchum, everybody. Next in our lineup, we have our staff chief engineer working down in the engine room. He's got dressed up all fancy just for tonight. So ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Francesco. The next officer in our lineup is one of the most responsible people on the ship. Second in command of the Carnival Panorama, our staff captain. Give him a huge round of applause. It's Danilo. And now we move to the officers in the white uniforms. Now, everything you see and experience as a guest in this floating hotel is overseen by our next gentleman. He comes all the way from Norway. Our hotel director, Mr. Lars Jewell, everybody. The next introduction I'm delighted to make is for our chief engineer, responsible for all of the happenings down in the engine room. In the engine room, they give the ship the power for a propulsion. That's easy for some people to say, let me try again. Propulsion, there we go. He also gives us the power for our electricity, our air conditioning, fresh water, and so much more. So please give him a huge round of applause. Sebastiano Mangano! And last but by no means least, the master of the vessel, the one man responsible for each and every single one of us. Give him a huge round of applause. It's Captain Luca Lazzarino, everybody.
Thank you very much, everyone. What about all the way from England, our cruise director, Lee? Good evening, welcome on board. How is everything tonight? How do you treat you? Thank you very much to be part of our family. Thank you to join the Carnival Panorama. We are a few managers and leaders, but we have 1,400 people on board that they can't wait to have you here. That means that they will do everything is possible to make you happy. This cruise, you know, I want to share with you. Salute!
Salute!
Thank you everyone.
Love you, love you, love you, love you. Thank you.
Your eyes again, lift your head and look around. You will be. Patrick, and of course our leads, Brittany and AJ. Do we have any fans of R&B or soul?
Yeah.
bedroom's my brother.
I got a feeling I'll be so strange. Everything about me seems to Unchain my heart, baby, let me be.